Oh my gosh. It was not playing. So weird. Now it's just playing. Hang on, now I gotta fix it again. Okay, let's see if that works. Okay, meet that. Yeah, I don't know why that was muted this whole time. I probably got to cut out the first little bit of this stream then. It's whatever. Right. I'm gonna try Trickster. Even though I don't feel like Trickster is that good in the beginning anyway. At least I gotta start all the way from the beginning. Oh, I don't think I saved. Why is it locking on to anything but the enemy? That's a little silly. Shotgun here.
Yeah!
that. Can I drink? Oh, I could get in that. Okay. Audio issues really bothered me. I wonder what OBS is like. What's going on with OBS? Okay, I'm gonna save right here too, so I don't forget. So I don't have to start over. At least I think that's how the save points work in those. Oh wait, can I not save here? Just keep the multi-stream up if I need to see anything. I could have sworn you could save. Let's guess not. So that means I have to beat this guy one try? Oh. Did not know I can just pull up the menu like that. Play that.
Yeah.
Oops. I didn't mean to hit that. Oh! I didn't dodge in time. Yikes. No way that starts you at the very beginning. No way. It does? No, no, I still have my stuff. Okay. Yeah, that's weird, but whatever. Come on. Why is it locking onto the barrels instead of the enemies? It's so weird that I have to restart the whole mission. I don't feel like that's right. Bad art, I just haven't heard the game in a while. Isn't there like a single shot gun attack? Why am I getting hit by all the easy stuff? Blast off! I swear there's a way to do this. How did I get on there? so close to air hike. Bullets, nice. I'm gonna go Royal Guard. I'm gonna try see how good the shotgun is. Like, how much do I have? I'll just get three. Should probably only need one. But if I'm at the peak of my performance here in a second, I don't need any healing. Who knew I needed all three? Yeah, just a survivor. I'm buns right now, dude. Goodness. Rip. I keep forgetting that I can't, Royal Guard that. I don't think my thing is strong enough for that. Yikes. Better, I just need to warm up more. Actually, I could probably just blitz through it with Swordmaster. I don't think Swordmaster can cancel out shotgun shots. What? Oh, whatever. My targeter. I don't know why I was acting like I said it wrong. It's like, just, it keeps flickering out for some reason. Maybe it's in game options, actually. Lock on display? That's, okay. Whatever. Die. is not a facing weapon. Save again right here. I don't use that. Oh man, why not? Took a little bit. I didn't think Swordmaster would be that good.
Who knows?
I'm not even Turns sure out when myself. You can attack in midair and stay there, it's pretty easy.
Your strength. I acknowledge your ability.
Take my soul and go forth. You have my blessing.
Oh, what's going on, Julian? Sorry, I had to lock in there. Cerberus, huh? So I like to hear. Keep working out. It's good for you. You got anything else planned? Besides watching me stream? Damn. I need to refill my water.
Are you going to the party? What's the hurry? Didn't you get an invitation?
Oh, you're gonna stream? I feel that. Hey man, just drop a link and I'll at least have my my stream on for you. Gotta get you that viewership. Sit back and enjoy me play this game. I think I'm gonna try and get to the top of the tower. I don't remember the order of the bosses. There's like, it's like
getting better and better.
Can't remember his name. What the hell is the name of the weapon it gives you? It's like the gauntlets. It's whatever boss gives you the gauntlets. I think I'm gonna need to be fresh for him. No cap. So, I don't know. I think that's probably where the stream's gonna end. I don't think that's for like another hour or two though. So, crapping. But I'll be right back. I need to get my water. It's hot in my room too. Crack a window. getting around a lot. Okay.
Looks like we have an uninvited guest.
Is that so?
A human. A woman.
I'm afraid I should ask the uninvited one to leave. That is what you want. Actually, I happen to be acquainted with that woman.
Oh. Did you not hear me? I said, I don't know at the exact time, but it's either before the boss where I get the gauntlets, or at the top of the tower, and I save Virgil for like, the next stream. Or if I'm feeling myself, I'll just beat Virgil. Hang on, I'm just getting my hourly water in. I didn't realize we had the cups that, like, give you some nice times to go by. I always like those. Playing. Did you drink your water? I mean, like, I drink a little bit of water every hour, so it kind of evens out for me. But you know. Are you hydrated, my friend? Trying to remember. We go up after the workout. Did you eat anything after your workout? That's important too. Go make a sandwich if you didn't. At least get something in you. Oh. Hang on. Wait, I don't have air hike? But I do. Not going to yet. Why not? Yeah, what the heck? Why is it doing that? Finish cleaning. Okay. Who you? I'm just trying to get around this with the air hike. No! One thing I don't like about this game, the jumping. It's like, really stiff. At least for platforming. Hang on. I'll just take the L and walk up this way. Lingering on accident. What being not eating after working out? Being bad? Yeah,
that's not the best for you.
I would recommend not waiting too much longer. So if you gotta stop, like, stop a little bit into your cleaning, just to eat something since you have it, I'd probably do it. Oh, the jumping in DMC? Oh yeah, that's definitely bad. At least in this one, and maybe the first couple ones. Believe that these guys can one-shot you in the highest difficulty? I think it's like whatever's after hard, I think they can one-shot you. And that's not even a one-shot move, I think. Maybe without health upgrades. It's been a little while since I've played through this. What the? Yeah. So, I know the one game mode where you actually get one shot is like heaven and hell. And maybe it's like hell and hell too. Oh wait, gotta break these first. And the whole premise, and I think in hell and hell, and heaven and hell is to just get through the game without getting hit. Am I in chat? Yeah. Or at least I still should be.
Yeah, you're still in chat.
Oh, hang on. Gotta pause real quick, because Discord and this are not separate.
Well, I'm about to vacuum, so definitely gonna just mute my mic.
Oh, then you're telling me I don't have to worry about this?
No, I'm just gonna mute my mic real quick.
Oh, okay.
I'm actually gonna find some logos right now.
You said logos?
Yeah, I'm trying to find something for myself. You know, like a logo for basically next to like a backdrop for
what? Doing? Yeah, I'm gonna pretend like I know what you said. Let's see here. Man, all these stupid audio issues are getting on my nerves. Okay, it's fine. All of these. Shouldn't be playing through desktop. I swear, Discord just chooses to be bad all the time. Gotta close it now. Okay, there we go. For some reason that was paused. Say something?
Hello.
Yeah, now it's not picking up on Discord. Man, it's so annoying. Okay.
You gotta fix the whole thing now.
It's not even that. It's just I had all my settings perfect earlier. Perfect for what I needed. And then I decided
to check my team. Fucking it up.
No, it wasn't you. It was like first 30 minutes of stream. Literally no audio is getting picked up because I changed my overlay and I didn't realize that it actually changed everything.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Sucks.
Very much.
Dang. You know what? I'm just gonna have to suck it up. Right now, I think. Unless this Discord thing can work, please. I'm not trying to take too long on this, but it's kind of important. I need to be able to lower you guys if I need it. Me too.
Yeah. All right, got my logo finished now. Well, not logo, but I got my profile picture much better.
For what?
Twitch?
Yeah.
And now I'm about to fix my banner.
Yeah, I need to make a banner, actually. Let's see. How about I put this in 6 and move this to 3? Wait. That's my microphone. Discord. Move this to 6. So 5.
Oh, do I gotta download that damn picture now?
Oh my goodness. Hang on, let me get this. It's going to take 2 seconds.
Save image as. Yeah, there it is. Now it's downloaded.
This game audio.
Open. Success.
Game audio will be 5.
Can I see it now?
Okay, close. Okay, now, okay, my desktop is playing noise, that's why. Is there a way to take my desktop out of the equation here?
I just want it.
Wait, do what? Like the camera in your laptop? Yeah. Yes. Well, you gotta connect your laptop and your Xbox first. Unless you for some reason try to I don't know, broadcast that shit or something. Man, I'm so bummed. So my audio was so good earlier. struggle. Oh, desktop audio device one. Maybe this is it. What happens if I just do that? Say something? Okay, so cancels that. It's a good thing you're here, actually. So now I got my microphone and my game, but now my Discord and this aren't. Okay, 1, 2. First one's for stream, second one's for VODs. 5. That's the number I gave it. Let's turn all that off. 6 for Discord. 5 for the game. 3 for the mic. I'm missing one. No, this is just default. Okay. Now I gotta figure out why Discord isn't pulling up here. Make sure. Oh yeah, what is it?
And that's my profile picture.
Okay. I got it now. Cool. Say something.
Hello.
Perfect.
There we go. Got it now.
It took a couple minutes, but we got there.
We're cooking now. We're cooking.
Lower you down just a little so you don't blast everybody's ears off.
Don't want to do that.
Yep. Okay. And then I click on the game. Game plays the audio. Perfect. I got everything back to where I think it should be. At least I hope for right now.
Hopefully.
One could.
One can definitely.
Audio sound on the stream, by the way.
Oh, I don't have the stream up right now.
Oh my gosh, the whole point of you to be here was to be on the stream.
I'm sorry,
dude. Close the stream when I'm doing audio. Insanity.
I'm trying to fix my stuff.
That's cool.
Alright,
I just wanted to make sure it sounded alright. It's insane that I struggled with all the jumping before, but I managed to do that.
Honestly, the jumping in Devil May Cry is so bad. In certain games.
Yeah, I'm about to say in 5, that shit is gas, and I'd argue in 4 it's okay.
Well, in 4 it's better.
When have you played 4, actually? Like the last time.
I don't remember.
Well, it doesn't matter.
I don't remember the last time I played 4.
Hang on, which side is... I went up more, right?
Where? On the other side?
though. Wait, wasn't there like some thing I could do? It was like, hold on. It's like a stinger. It's like a stinger thing. Hang on.
What?
It's like you can like use the momentum from stinger to like to jump really far.
I don't remember, but I think I know.
Yeah, I did it. I just did it.
Ah. Okay.
Yeah, you can. See? See how it just launched me like that? Mm-hmm. Wait, do I keep both my jumps with that? No. That's cool. Oh, sh- this door on the left. I can't remember. I think it's the centipede boss. It's the first one.
What, that's about to pop up?
Yeah, I think that's the first one. You got this, and then you're supposed to go across here and get caught up. Steal thy soul. Yeah. Oops. No! Oh, I mistimed it. I could have made it. Camera. Look at me.
That was my closet. I was doing a lot of videos to see where I'm gonna put this.
So, what type of game do you want to stream?
Definitely, you know, Madden, a lot of sports games, but I will have the shooter reaction. I'm gonna get Suicide Squad.
Are you sure about that?
Get it. I'm gonna fucking stream it.
Hey, man, I said, are you sure about that? I didn't say anything else.
I am sure about that.
Okay.
I am sure about it, because I want it.
I just want you to be fully aware of your decisions, man.
I am aware of my decisions.
Are you?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, that's the centipede guy. I think this guy's pretty easy with Swordmaster. I think it's Swordmaster. Yeah, let's be like. I'm cringing. Because I couldn't one cycle or anything. I think he comes up here. Yes, sir.
Yeah. Set up myself right now.
Yeah, I don't know what they were thinking with this boss. I couldn't tell you. It's okay. Oh, almost. I think I killed myself here. Where the hell is it? Here? Camera! Stop! See, man, these old games, the camera was your enemy, not the villains. All these fucking monsters? No.
Yeah.
you've gotta be joking here. No way, he's just spamming those from the... He's spamming them from the inside of the thing! That's what he was known for. Was it? Was it really?
Yeah, it was.
What a loser that guy was.
I'm going to do all that on stream.
What time are you going to stream at? You got an idea?
Yeah, after I finish cleaning. Duh. And then...
Damn, dude.
No, I was just saying duh.
I'll tell you when I actually remember what I was going to say. Fucking brain just froze for a second. Oh, the scene. I like this scene. Check this out. And then he just stands there.
There's no need to use violence, devil boy. Oh, wait. Better listen to what I have to say. This tower here is very
my favorite
sturdy.
Line. What am
you
I see?
Yoo-hoo? Is that your favorite line? I know that. He kind of hits.
Definitely up there.
Pierce that big the cutscene's playing, so let people hear this,
just
yeah?
Hear me out. You've got nothing to lose.
Even though this game's been out for years.
My name is Jester, and I know a thing or two about this place.
By the way, I'm pretty sure all the Jester fights after this one are optional. I don't think you have to go in very much.
In order to open the door, you need to apply a little something to it first. Do you know what that is, kid? Or is that too difficult for you?
Get to the point, or do you want to keep on dancing?
Actually, I prefer a sword to be my partner. May I have this dance, my lady? That is what the something is. Remember that, kid. Write it down on your hand if you don't trust your head.
Dude's fucking moonwalking.
Thanks.
Come on.
You still piss me off, though.
Who, Jester?
Yeah,
I think he's a pretty cool character. Well, Persona.
Honestly,
sorry, spoiler for anybody who didn't see it. Honestly, should have played the game.
Should have played the game, like me. That's why he's one of my favorites to be a douche.
What was he doing? Customize. Guess I'll learn drive. Oh. Oh, it's these guys. I want to use Swordmaster. But I like the other things too. Maybe except Gunslinger. Gunslinger is like my least favorite.
Okay.
Royal Guard. I gotta warm up for like 20 years, and then I'll be good at it. Let's get the 20 years going now. Hey man, you'll not say it. Just go.
Blame you though.
Hey man, go. Don't handle yourself. I'm good. I'm gonna be here.
Thanks for destroying the lock for me, devil boy. And welcome to hell. Please accept my gift. Don't be humble. Just take it. After all, we're bunnies, aren't we?
Well, isn't that special? To be honest, I was expecting something a little better than this.
It's a good touch. Instead of shooting them. Respawn? You can kill him? That was an experience. Is this a... This is Jester. No. Or all
Welcome
his battles optional.
My name is...
First warps. Here's hoping I don't want to fight those stupid guys again. didn't know those. I definitely lost the Jester here. Because I didn't know none of his stuff.
Well, you lost.
Oh, yeah, the orbs. I don't remember the orb patterns.
Welcome to hell! My name.
Oh no, I'm sword master now. That I wasn't being nearly as aggressive as I should have been, honestly. Easy. You saw that? Yeah.
Oops.
I don't really think there's a benefit to this besides, like, orbs. I didn't even get a lot of orbs.
Oops. After you beat his ass.
Just keep going up now. Or not. Oh yeah, right. I was looking for a door. Forgot the console's just right there. It's just the back way to that chamber, is it? Oh, I can't go down this way. Set up your thing?
Yeah, stream from my on my Xbox.
Yeah, you could always do that.
Well, no, I know what it is. But here's the thing about it.
You gotta do what?
gotta go through my mom.
What do you mean?
Her, that's her, her monitor.
Monitor's just connected through your PC, through your laptop. They have HDMI ports.
My Xbox doesn't have HDMI port.
Are you, like, pulling my leg here? There's no way you plugged it into our TV. Remember?
No, I have it on my TV right now, but what I'm saying is, my laptop, Type C to an HDMI port.
Those cords exist.
But where am I gonna plug it in to my Xbox?
Hey man, there's a will, there's a way. Yeah, like any one of those stupid arrows this guy shoots, you can just die from it. I find that mind-boggling. Yeah, but it's also like really super rewarding too. There's just another guy. Oh, you know, I just completely ignored that other side entirely. Where the wall, the walls went up. No. Then what is this thing on the bottom here? Is this the launch pad? Yes. Okay. Isn't there another way to get to that swamp? No, this way. Cerberus. How could I forget about Cerberus? That's crazy. And just when I was trying to think of ways to extend my combos. Thank you. Oh, save right here. Just in case some random event happens. Like crashing. Oops. Thing, you just hold it and it goes. Oh, these guys.
Look, brother, it's been ages, but we finally have company. I see that. We must entertain our guests. You're right. We have to be gracious hosts. What should we do? How do I know? We need to come up with something. Brother, our guest is sighing. Sigh? What is sigh? Well, a sigh is when...
Enough already! How long are you two gonna keep carrying on like this? In case you didn't get the hint, I'll spell it out. Your guest wants to go through. Got it?
Our job here is to guard this pool. That's right, we can't let you pass.
How do I fight these guys again? Not like that. Guard my thumb here. Can't wait. Restart mission or restart this part? Oh no. Hang on. What's the quickest way to load data? Or should I just hit quit? Or should I just hit end and reload?
No.
No, because I saved before that. thing. Yeah, hang on. I just do this, bro. Why do you go? That's such a weird one. You have to like keep going down.
Oh.
Oh man, so you literally are forced to play the whole mission.
Fun.
No problem. Is the door locked? I can't remember. Oh, the big pad?
Yeah, I'm trying to find one so I can charge it.
Switch up charging mouse pads, is it?
I do. And I found one. That's not even a charger. Mouse pad. But...
I have to fight Jester too? Oh, come on.
Stop.
I was just gonna be lazy and just kill the guys and go. But now. That hit me barely. Yikes. Okay. Tough. What's the point of letting me save right there if I can't even like load from there? These guys just fucking multiplying in the background? What am I about to say? Yeesh.
My name Yeah!
stun roll, maybe, John. Let's see, hold down and press B, holding forward on the left stick. That's it. I'm unlocking new stuff, I guess. Oh no, I didn't mean to fall down here. I forgot to put the thing. Sometimes. Can't believe I just jumped down there. How much is your monitor?
$69.
What's the thing? How many frames do you get on that? Yeah, that hurts.
75.
How many?
75.
Okay. Here, no, run forward. I think it's ridiculous that I have to play through the whole mission again. Seems like such an oversight when you're right here and you hit the checkpoint. Thing, go back. the green door. The door should be here, right? Oh my goodness. What else did I do? Did I put the thing in? Pretty sure I did. Oh my goodness. I do differently. Oh, see, I done forgot. Did I go all the way up the stairs over there? Let me just check in here. No.
Question for you, though.
Huh?
I have a question.
Oh yeah.
How do I get it to say? Streams of like, course language, right?
What? Dude, take a second and speak in English for me. You're all over the place. No, you're all over the place.
Okay, when you start streaming,
okay,
how do you get it like to say before you start the show, like start before you like press play on it or something? How do you get it to give that warning off of this course language?
Which warning?
Warning about language.
Like offensive language?
Yeah.
I don't have that because I use OBS. I couldn't tell you. But, like, because, like, on OBS, literally all you do is just, well, just hit go live and do all your settings by yourself. So I just put that in. Could have sworn that was everything I had to do. Oh, I forgot to take this, that's why. Stupid. I was wondering why I didn't fight here. Look at all the steps, don't take that way. Now I can go. Man, I'm getting pretty good at that tech, though. No, seriously, why do I have to play the whole mission over? Unless you're supposed to have been... Hang on, I'm doing a quick search. I think there's a difference between the modes. Oh, I see. I'm on yellow mode. Whatever. I literally, oh my gosh, I get hit once, and then I just get chained all the way back down. It's tough. Well, since I'm playing yellow mode, I'm gonna use items. I didn't know playing yellow mode hit. I have to restart. I went up there so casually last time. Items, because I'm not gonna keep restarting bosses because I lose. Oh. Wait, is there anything else over here? No. Okay. Try and use Royal Guard. I'm just gonna spam by, some of these. Alright, here's hoping the camera agrees with me here. Now my road is not strong enough. Took damage from that? That's tough. Wait, did I level up at least a little bit in Royal Guard? No? Wait, is there a better way to see that? I got nothing on that Royal Guard. It's tough. And all my items are bought. Yep. Hey, round three. Down. There's something about Royal Guard that hits when you hit him, though. The good part about these guys, they both hit each other. I'm locked in, don't worry. I'm locked in. I can take hits. Just be sure to pop one of those. I forgot that you can counter forward. Well, release all your energy forward with the counter. That's why it was sucking.
We have been waiting for a long time. Yes,
I just negged that whole fight.
For someone stronger than us. Someone who can control us.
2 hours, 37
my name
minutes.
Is Agni, and my name is
cooking
Rudra.
Right now.
You shall take us with you. We can be a great help to you.
Okay. But on one condition.
What is it? Okay. Name it.
No talking.
Fair enough. As you wish.
I legit thought those were the
coolest. You said what?
I said I thought those were the coolest swords in battle.
No.
The coolest?
But then I found cooler ones.
Good.
Honestly, I wish these came back.
Yes. But I think my favorite ones are from Devil May Cry 5.
Which one?
The sword from Devil May Cry 5.
Well, like Sword of Dante instead?
Yep.
Yeah, that definitely was a really cool sword.
But I think I'm going to get a schedule over it.
Yeah, man, that time was horrendous. I had no idea where I was going. I figured it out, but you know.
Yeah. I noticed. But yeah. So on Sundays, I'm a stream madam. You know. Suicide Squad from that. And then those will come out. I'll be fine. I just,
Okay. I'm not against that. I just hope Suicide Squad ends up being good for you. You don't look good right now. Yeah, just don't end up spending your money trying to cope to say it's good. I'm all for giving a game credit when it's good. But if it ain't doing nothing special, I don't think it deserves to be called good. Yeah, man. Decide for yourself whether or not it's good. I ain't gonna tell you. I'm just giving you my thoughts on the matter. Yeah, lady, she's casually cleaning up the fodder.
Just no sweat.
Man, these old games are so cool.
Very much.
And look, if you keep the number always pops up for the mission at the beginning of the cutscenes. Or at the end. It's so good.
I honestly don't want these to get remastered. If they're like, oh, let's remaster a Devil May Cry, I'm gonna definitely be on the train of please don't touch Devil May Cry. It's good. Very nostalgic.
I wish you would play it. Instead of
what, you?
Yeah, you.
I'm gonna play a Devil May Cry game. I will.
Uh-huh.
When I get the whole thing set up, I'm gonna download Devil May Cry.
and 4 and 3.
Well, I hear you right now. That's a lot of chatting, not a lot of doing. You feel
me? It's gonna be a lot of chat for a minute. But it's gonna happen.
Well, that's not good, man. You're gonna say, you're just saying it's gonna happen. Just do it. Do it!
Yeah, I'm gonna go do it. I'm gonna go turn my PC on and start downloading.
Hey man, you don't need a PC to stream games. I was poor. I didn't have anything. Let's see. Oh, should have went Trickster just to get away from this.
I don't judge on the poorness.
So, this weapon's trash. IMO. But I'm gonna get it anyway, because I'm pretty sure I can get it, get an achievement for getting it.
Oh, okay.
That's a foreboding. Okay. I don't care which one it is. I'll just finish them all. I'm pretty sure all you have to do is all three. This one. I think it was 4? No way, it's just like the classic 3-2-1. Okay, it's 4, not 3. 4, 2. Yeah, second try. Trial of skill. Oh, I was about to say, is it gonna like start? I know what this is. That seems incredibly cheap to just let it come from below you. Hopefully I don't have to run all the way back just to kill those guys.
I'm even at you.
Yeah, I love it when I don't have to fight every 10 seconds. Warrior. Now this is the fight one. Oh yeah. Oh, I think you have to maintain the gauges, the wheel gauges while fighting. Right, they have the devil trigger. Yeah! sword master. Get this questionable weapon. Maybe Artemis is secretly the best weapon ever. And I'm just... I don't know. Let's try it, at least. Okay. Definitely gotta level this up more.
Well, well. You've grown stronger.
Go to hell.
You point a gun at me? Your own kin? Your dear papa?
The only family I ever had was my mother. And she's dead!
You break my heart. After all, it was I who gave you your name. My darling daughter!
Huh. That was a quick mission. Wait. Unless... I didn't think you met Virgil this early, actually. So, I guess I'll just finish it after I beat Virgil. Come on.
I'm about to start stream.
Well, just make sure none of your audio gets on mine, yeah?
Well, it's through the Xbox, so raised.
Yeah, but you gotta make sure. Because, I just struggled with audio for like 20 minutes, remember?
Yeah. Destination Twitch, obviously. Sent game.
You dropped the link audio in our group chat?
I don't know where to go.
Just go to your URL, or just copy the URL for whatever your like channels thing is. That's what you copy and send. So we just have it directly to your channel whenever you go live. And it's just kind of up to us to. Yeah, exactly. Okay, I gotta remember that I can't just use Royal Guard. Just like willy-nilly. Yeah. I have to finish that whole animation before I can... Okay, thanks. Right, this is the room with the first ghost enemy, I think. Oh no, it's this guy. Oh, yeah, it is the ghost. Kinda. How long time do you have to be to get this input? Hang on, I'm trying to practice this thing. What the hell's the timer for this? Got a little bit of practice in there. my gosh. Bro, my combo game is trash right now. I need like one more combo. If I had Swordmaster, I could have got this pretty easy.
Breakdown!
Oh my god, it's so close. Breakdown! Oh, Jesus. I'm gonna keep hitting that shit all day. I just need one more combo. I don't have Swordmaster. If I happen to walk by it again, I'll just hit it again. Gain of power. So I do have to come back here. Can I go down here? Oh, that's the elevator. That's just... Oh, whatever I need is over here somewhere. Little stars, right? So... I'm not sure what's happening here. So let's just lead me back. Almost missed that one. But it's moments like these. These things where? There's no other paths. Oh shoot. Remember seeing anything back there. Nothing really. You know, what's the worst that can happen? You go back there and realize I wasted time. So I definitely didn't pick up no skull. Picked up some stupid pendant, I think. Calms even the most ferocious flames. Flames. Where have I seen fire at?
By the way, I dropped the link in and
it goes down too. I didn't know. Gotcha. Wait, I didn't mean to jump on that. Go back. Yeah, man. Yeah, pull it up. Hang on, I'll do it right now. Is it Discord, right?
Yeah, it's in the Discord links chat. Then I'm actually gonna put it in our chat. Or should I?
Why? Why not? Oh, it says you're offline.
But I haven't started yet.
Yeah, man, you said you're gonna stream, so I thought you was like already on.
Oh, I'm about to. I'm just sharing it.
Okay.
Onto our group chat.
Oh, I forgot all about this lady fight. Unless you don't fight her right now.
Hang on here.
You're cross streaming here, man. I just peeped. Wait, did I even get the thing I needed? I think I just went in a big ass circle.
You got it fixed out on your side?
No, I'm saying like. Doing a whole intro while I'm streaming.
But
he's streaming now.
Yep, streaming. Go ahead.
Honestly,
over there.
Good for him.
Very much.
I'm looking like around like a lost puppy. I'm just trying to make sure I don't lose anything or miss anything. Cause this game does not hold my hand. So.
That's right. We're going to the Raiders. Now I'm gonna be the quarterback for the Raiders. Please, just understand, it's the Raiders. They need to help them. We're gonna fix that.
Hang on, I'll show you what you want. There we go. Yeah, I can, I can't at the moment. You've forgotten. One sec. Yeah, man, but chat's not there to help you right now. Hang on. You're gonna be a little delayed, so let me at least turn it on. Say something, but don't say anything else. Now, give me a sentence. And your energy's pretty low, but it sounds fine. Ah, is this the thing to the... Right, because I need to scroll, so this must be that piece to the elevator. Holy shit, you're talking. Aha. Flames. See if I can get a good rhythm going. It's crazy. Are you even looking? Nothing. There we go. I knew I was getting my spots a little mixed up.
Breakdown.
What am I supposed to do with this? Crystal skull. Oh. Not about to do all that running around again. Oh, control. Crazy, only have 2 viewers. Me and myself. Man's acting like he can't pull it up on his phone. Nah, your laptop don't count as a view, apparently. No, it's not whatever. I need the views! I need the, yeah! That's nice, you're vibing. I'm cringing for lack of views. No, I'm joking. Relax. Oh, wait. All right. See, now I'm gonna have to stop you there. I draw the line at you saying I'm a hater. No, it's definitely not that. I was just making a joke. Okay, never mind. Oh, Jesus, John. Could at least try to block that in time. Just a fight, though. Second input. This is not doing good, man. Maybe trying me with those, I swear. What's it like, definitely a boss coming up. Yikes. Those are expensive. I got yellow orb, so I'm just brute forcing. That's too much. Wait, is this the first Virgil fight? Could have sworn, like, it wasn't just running straight up here.
Throw a party. No food, no drinks, and the only babe just left.
My sincerest apology, brother. I was so eager to see you, I couldn't concentrate on preparations for the bash.
Whatever. At any rate, it's been a whole year since we last met. How about a kiss from your little brother? Or better yet, how about a kiss from this? This is what they call a heartwarming family reunion, eh?
You got that right.
No, did I not counter that? Oh. Okay. I had Artemis up. Can I not counter those? Oh, okay. The timing was just a crash. That was quick. Shotgun. Yikes.
Where's your motivation? Yeah.
takes off a health bar? Whoa, what the hell? I'm getting swarmed. I jumped back. What happened? I didn't aim that right. This is the part where I get farmed. How many? 600. Oh boy. Is Virgil the fastest thing I've fought so far? Probably. Just hoping I don't lose all my yellow orbs right now. Wow, that had some range, okay. Oh, I missed. He's comboing me. He's right behind me. What do I do? That hit. Oh man, that's tough. I got hit. He has some pretty decent range on him. Sheesh. Two more left. All right. I kind of got a little idea how he's working here. I can't just oonga boonga him. I gotta take him down like an actual gamer. And focus.
Where's your motivation?
Talk to me. Oh, I got caught. I gotta stop jumping backwards and just roll. Come on, pussy. Fight me.
Where's your motivation? Break down. This may be fun. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, it's so cool.
Why do you refuse to gain power? The power of our father, Sparta.
Father? I don't have a father. I just don't like you, that's all.
Foolishness, Dante. Foolishness. Might controls everything. And without strength, you cannot protect anything. Let alone yourself.
I have no idea how I forgot that I had to fight Virgil. Time was probably bad. Yeah, holy crap, I did horrible. Eh, whatever. Alright, as I said before, I did say I was gonna stop once I got to Virgil and beat him, or whatever. So, I'm gonna call it today. I will be streaming tomorrow. I don't know what exactly I'm supposed to be streaming. I haven't made a full schedule yet or anything. But when I'm on, I'm on.